start quickscoping some bitches. And then there's the lift. You know what, it's time for chat. I'm gonna go and get that lipstick.
Cassandra, exactly how much do you plan on annoying me?
Go, 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 go. Whoa. Right. Let's go sell this now. Let's save it.
I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look. As you wish. I will. This is all an investment, even. What? Ah, it's fine. All finished. next we meet.
Now it's time to save again. Where's the lift again? Yeah, just keep going forward. At least you haven't made these birds annoying, so I can actually look around. Thank you. Who's scope? Oh, they're going to know mine, isn't it?
Should be able to get out.
Thank you.
So now I can finally look around. Where's this item? Thank you. No idea. So it looks like it's an actual item. It's not a gem or anything. No. So it's actually not past, it's not actually up on this bit. It's literally from here. This is ridiculous, mate. This is silly. Gonna say, I just saw it there. Look. So it was a gem.
You won't live long, even if you run.
Shall I drink your water fresh? Or something American? Spill out.
Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new. Shall I choose something for you? Bits and bobs? I see. Please do take a look at my new stock. What? Ah, it's fine. All finished. Good day, then.
Now you're finished, Ethan Winters!
You saucy. So it looks like she wants us to come through that door. Oh. Looks like it, doesn't it? She wants us to come through the door. Nope. So yeah, she wasn't supposed to go in that room. Oh, we're out. There's the dagger.
Ruined everything!
There goes that. So she's pretty much the dragon off Dark Souls, that big one with teeth.
Looks like your outside matches your inside.
Phase 2!
Human!
She gone, man. She gone.
You're the one who's cursed. I think I'm getting out of this place.
So it looks like I'm going back. I'll be eating as it is, so that does that mean you can literally heat it up and eat it?
Midnight moon rises on black wings. We await the light at the end. In life and in death glory to Mother Miranda.
Hey, remember me? I almost died up at that castle. Tell me, what is going on around here?
How can a man be almost dead? That's a question for the wise.
You know what I mean. And I still haven't found Rose. Where did Mother Miranda take her?
You're too late. Or maybe almost too late. The child will be sacrificed, life for life.
What kind of sick medieval shit is this? She's just a baby.
The crests of the four bloodlines may open the path you seek.
Will you please stop talking in riddles? I just want to find my daughter.
It's only a riddle if you don't know the answer.
Wait a second. That looks familiar. Hey! Hey, wait!
Surely you remember the story, Ethan, that your wife's told. Bagoosh, bitch. Yeah, that my bullet went. Hey, bastard. I'm back.
There you are. I had a feeling you would pop up here.
It was all worthless.
Is that so? I assume you've picked up something of value.
Not sure if it's of value, but...
Why, you have your daughter right in your own hands.
What are you saying?
Take a closer look. The flask seems to contain her head.
No.
Roses.
Don't say another word! This is impossible! This just can't be!
Your daughter's essence is still intact. Her powers are truly unique.
Who could even do this?
She can be saved, you know.
Saved? From this? Are you insane?
There's a house with a red chimney on the western side of the village. Go and seek out the man who lives there. Then we can continue our conversation.
Quit holding out and get to the damn point!
You don't have to trust my words. But do you have any better options? Your choice. The customer is always right. After all.
He'll pay you if I find out this is a lie. Fucking Joker.